All right, this is Scott and I, and we're sitting outside of Specs. I guess it is a little early for Specs to open up, yeah. But there's a lot of motherfuckers here trying to buy liquor early in the morning. All right.
Including us.
Including us. Including us. I asked him, I was like, hey, brother-in-law, do we get out of the truck? Or do we, like, just sit in the truck until the doors open? No, we're going to get out and freeze our butt off.
Yeah, it's friggin' nice out, man. So,
yeah. Yeah. Scott's over here. Tell him. The weather.
Minus what? It's 17 degrees at home.
Okay, at home.
What is it? 60 here?
50?
50 some
odd. Dude, it's freezing.
It's nice out.
And he's like, it's nice out. No, it's freezing.
Nice. Super nice.
Yeah. But, we're here. We're here at Specs.
They just pulled the curtains away, too.
Oh, they did? All right. This is
getting anxious.
Yeah. The natives are just getting restless. You know.
It's like some Black Friday stuff going on here.
Yeah. All right. So, yeah. Well, they probably have it. So now Scott and I are in the beer cooler, and we're just taking a look around, seeing what they have for beers.
We're gonna taste test. We're gonna taste test a few of them.
Yeah, I think we're
give
just
give you an idea what you don't want to get.
We're just gonna go ahead and taste test right here in the beer cooler.